In August, the Maverick family lost one of their members in a tragic accident. Tonight, it is our honor to pay tribute to our friend and teammate, Cal Dueck.
Same time, he liked to have fun, and it was always fun to joke around with him.
When I think of Cal, I think one of the first things I think of is strength. When I think of the strength that he had incredible physical strength that he had, but I think more than his physical strength, I think of his spiritual strength.
Cal was this great guy. Everybody sort of looked up to him when he came into the room there in the morning practices. He just came in with a bright smile on his face, something great to say to the boys, and we just went on the ice, had some fun, and just worked hard. He never really gave his 90%, he gave 110%. He worked his butt off right to the buzzard, and for that, everybody looked up to him, and just, we just loved him for that, and he just was amazing.
Cal, to me, was he was the kind of friend who was always positive. He, no matter where he was, in the dressing room, on the bus, in the gym, he was always making me laugh no matter what we were talking about. He would, no matter what situation we were in, he was always being positive and he always was laughing. He always had a grin, smirky grin on his face.
To me, Cal was a leader. I think we could say all the same, and to me, he just had the strongest work ethic.
He was a good team player, and he was really a good role model to me. Motivated me a lot to be better, and yeah.
And Cal was a guy that would never give up and would always give his best for the team. Commitment, I guess, would be something that would describe him.
Cal is a great friend, great line mate. He's always hardest worker on the team, always encouraging, never putting guys down.
He's a great person, really funny guy, always had a smile on his face.
Cal, to me, he was a friend. He was also like a gym partner. We'd go to the gym a lot. We'd always go to Winkler Flyer games together and stuff like that. And he was also a guy who had a very infectious laugh. Whenever he laughed or mentioned pizza, example, everybody would just laugh. He was just a great guy.
It's kind of hard to put into words what he meant to be honest. He was probably one of the best friends you could ask for. He's kind of the definition of friendship. He was always there for you to put a smile on your face when you were not having a great day. You know, he was always there for you. You'd talk to him really about anything, and he'd always turn your day around.
Memory.
Cal brought a very hard-working spirit to the Mavs. He made everybody work harder. He was also a beast. So he'd always go out there and lay somebody out to just get us all pumped up, especially Lance.
He had great leadership. He always was working hard and inspired the team to just go that bit farther and work that much harder.
He was definitely a leader on the team. Like I said, he was competitive, and his competitive spirit just rubbed off on everyone. And he expected greatness out of everyone, just like himself. So he was really a driving force behind all the teams that he was on. You're in the
arms of... He's always dedicated and willing to work hard. And
he was a leader. He just brought us together in the times of need.
He really led the team, and yeah, a great leader. A lot of motivation for the people around him.
Yeah, he definitely earned his respect from everyone.
Cal as a Mav was, he was the hardest working player on the ice at all times, whether it was in practice, whether it was in a game. He was the one who was willing to go into the dirty corners. He was the one who was willing to put himself first before any of his teammates. He'd put the team first in front of him, and he would take a hit to make a play. He would go in the corners, get his nose dirty. He would be in front of the net, chirping, getting dirty, and getting those goals. And he had the work ethic that we all want and we all strive for. In this sweet
madness. He was the definition of leadership, really. He wouldn't really say much, but he would lead by the way he would play on the ice and the way he'd act. He was, probably one of the hardest working players I've ever seen or ever played with. Practice, game, whatever, he was always working his butt off.
He basically was the heartbeat of the Mavs when he was playing. He was always hardest working, always going in the corners, digging, never giving up, showing everyone else how to do it and do it the right way.